One day, you will have to ask yourself, what am I living for? What is it, really, that I am willing to work, sacrifice, and even die for? I am the superior of the Discalced Hermits of Our Lady of Mount Carmel. And this is our life. Rooted in the teachings and example of the Desert Fathers, our life is marked by deep contemplative prayer, penance, and hard manual labor. It is a life of silence and solitude. All of this we do for the glory of God, for the church, for society, for a countless multitude of persons in their deepest needs. In this world, we are faced with an ancient struggle, an epic spiritual battle, between light and darkness, between good and evil. We are called to combat the darkness and evil we see in the world by cooperating with Christ's saving grace. This is a battle for the salvation of souls. And under the banner of the cross, this battle can be won. This is what we are willing to labor, sacrifice, and die for. Dozens of young men desiring true sanctity and longing to give themselves entirely to God have joined our community, and we have already outgrown our monastery foundation in the forests of Pennsylvania. In order to receive the many vocations our Lord is sending to our community, we have established a second foundation high in the secluded mountains of Colorado. Here, we will build another spiritual fortress where true and living saints will be formed. What do we live for? What will we die for? The men in this community have found their answer in God, in the saving and glorious cross of our Lord Jesus Christ. This life could not be more central, more vital, more urgent, and more universal. So in our final hour, when we must answer the question, what have I lived for? What am I dying for? we can answer with holy confidence, with fervent love, and with indescribable joy. You, Lord,